South Windsor police have arrested a man they say took photos and videos in a dressing room. Police have arrested 43-year-old Epifanio Mendez and charged him with risk of injury to a child and voyeurism with malice. Police say they were called yesterday afternoon for a report of a suspicious person at Plato's Closet on Buckland Road. Police also say